Good day everyone. In this video, I will teach you how to create a Kaiser proposal to your client. So in this video, I'll show you on how to create a Kaiser proposal to clients. I am referring to Kaiser long-term care product kasi meron ding ibang product si Kaiser. To know more about Kaiser, you may check this video, Kaiser long-term care, on this channel. Now, to create a proposal to your client, dapat IMG member ka din. To know about IMG, please also check this separate video dito sa aking channel. Again, proposal itong gagawin natin for your clients. Reminder, this is not your own Kaiser plan. Kasi dapat doon ka kukuha ng own Kaiser plan sa sponsor mo. Or you may email me at reajaneagaton@yahoo.com for more info. Alright, so first step, log in to IMG portal, img-corp.com. Enter your agent name and password sent to you via email on membership date. Or click forget password and it will be sent to your registered email address. So ayan, napakaganda ng ating online system sa IMG. Makita yung ating mga benefits. So to create a Kaiser proposal, go to tools on upper right and click e-app. E-join naman kapag maipapa-join ka na IMG member. So ayan, once you click e-app, enter again your agent code and password. If this is your first time, please draw your signature here. Click lang yan and submit your signature. If tapos na, pwede na tayo mag-create ng proposal para sa ating mga clients. Okay, so just click this new proposal or dito sa taas and click Kaiser Healthcare. Enter client's info here. First name, middle name, last name, birth date, and email address. If hindi nyo alam, you can just enter any data para makapag-send ng proposal. But please make sure to input correct details kapag final na and especially if it is for payment. Okay, itong match up, kailangan i-fill up din natin to pag may trainer or other member na nag-discuss sa client. Agent 1 kung under sa'yo, 1 point yan, and half point sa agent 2 or the trainer. So example, walang match up, so click natin no match up, then click create code. Ayan, naka-default ito sa plan K100, so just drop down to choose a plan name and click compute code. Then pwede natin ma-change ang age dito by just adjusting sa birth date in case wala tayong details. So ayan yung terms of payment, dapat ma-explain mo din sa clients itong mga benefits. Again, check my separate video on the explanation of this. The link is provided on the description and comment section below. Okay, so pwede ka na mag-send ng iba-ibang plans. So, to send this, just click Ctrl plus P simultaneously. Ayan, Ctrl P. You can print or save as PDF kung gusto nyo i-email sa client. Baka OFW yung client nyo. Okay, so just save this to your desired location or kung saan mo gustong i-save like sa documents or sa desktop. Just make sure malocate mo yan kasi i-email mo yan sa client. So again, you can print this. And ito naman ang sample email na nasend ko sa client. And meron na rin mga bank accounts para hindi na siya mahirapan kung saan siya magbayad in case may napili na siya. Okay, so once nakapili na si client, you can proceed here, click complete application now, or make a new proposal with correct details if hindi tama yung draft proposal. If okay naman, just click my proposals here and fill up. Mas mainam na kayo ang mag-fill up. So just ask complete info as needed. Kahit yung mga naka-asterisk lang. Okay? And ito naman yung payment options. So marami dyan. Merong Eurocash, online banking, Palawan Express. So ayan. Ayan po, make sure din na naka-signature din ang client para completed talaga yung application natin and mapa-approve yung policy. Okay, so yan lang po for now. I hope you learned something from this video and marami pa sanang clients na darating sa inyo. Please share this video to your team para makatulong naman tayo. And don't forget to please like and subscribe. Thank you po and God bless.